Welcome back, everyone. Exciting news for all iOS fans. iOS 18 beta is almost here. I'm waiting for Siri to become a super intelligence assistant for my life and work. The WWDC will be held on Pacific time on June 10 at 10 a.m. Usually WWDC will last for 2 or 3 hours. After WWDC is over, 1 or 2 hours later, the iOS 18 beta, iPad OS 18 beta, should be available, which might be Pacific time 14 or 15 p.m., earlier or later. Although the iOS 18 beta isn't out yet, mark your calendars for WWDC 2024 on June 10, when it's expected to debut. By applying for the beta software now, your device should get the update notification after the event. Let's make sure we're ready. Now I will show you how to get the iOS 18 beta on your iPhone, one step ahead. To apply for the iOS 18 beta, first, make sure you have a stable internet connection. Then go to beta.apple.com using Safari. Regardless of where you are, this site is where you apply for the beta. Sign up or log in with your Apple ID. If you're already logged in, use Face ID to access the guide page. You can also download beta versions of iPad OS, macOS AA, tvOS here. Since iOS beta access is linked to your Apple ID logging into your iPhone, with the same ID should activate the beta update option after applying. For iOS devices, scroll down to get started. Click Enroll your iOS device. Then choose Open Beta Updates on the Enroll page. This will take you to the software update page in settings, where you can select developer beta to get iOS 18 as soon as it's out. If you have trouble applying for the beta or want a hassle-free upgrade, try reboot. It offers quick solutions for upgrading or downgrading your device, including the latest iOS beta. With reboot, you can update or downgrade your device's system easily. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments, whether iOS related or not. Your feedback matters. If you found this video helpful, remember to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.